room here at BB Box, last year they had these small little feeding cups with the straw. How cute is that? And now they've made it in a larger size. How perfect. Perfect for my little Roman. It's great, and it has... So I'm here with Stuck On You. And I'm about to learn more about these cute bento boxes.
So our bento boxes all come with your child's name printed on there. It's not a decal, it's actually printed on there. So it's, okay. You can't scratch off.
Nice.
And it can't peel off.
Okay.
Ours is bigger than any other bento box on the market that I know of. That our sealer is much deeper.
Oh, I see that. You can already see the difference.
Yeah, so it seals. You can put really wet food in here and dry food, and it won't contaminate.
And is yogurt safe in here?
100%.
Oh, wow. Okay, that's great.
Any of those
75? Oh, perfect. That's really cool. It's perfect for camping.
Okay, so when Caden was little and he started Mommy and Me classes, Sugar Booger was my favorite wine to get as far as their backpacks. Their lunch boxes, I mean, look how cute these prints are.